We collaborated with Virginia Tech researchers on a pilot program to look to see what was the range of impact protection offered by current designs of bicycle helmets. The pilot program found that while helmets were providing pretty good protection against severe type injuries that might lead to skull fractures, not all were providing equally good protection against concussion type injuries. That led to the star ratings that we're releasing with them today.
Throughout the research process of developing the ratings, we worked very closely with IIHS researchers in identifying which helmets to evaluate, best replicating real-world conditions, and how we're going to present that information to consumers. There are two main styles of helmets that we tested, road-style helmets and urban-style helmets. Road-style helmets typically had a lot of venting to keep the head cool while riding, and urban-style helmets were rounder with less vents, but they're also smaller in offset and more stiff in padding.
We found that most urban-style helmets perform a little bit worse. I think there's a little more room for those to be improved upon in the future. So the star rating system aims to analyze helmets in kind of a range of impact scenarios that are known to be seen in the real world. And take a helmet and we subject it to a number of impacts with six different locations and two velocities, which are then summarized into one performance rating.
Of the 30 helmets first tested by Virginia Tech, four earned 5 stars. All of them were road cycling style helmets, and they were all equipped with MIPS, or the Multidirectional Impact Protection System.
MIPS is a technology inside of helmets that reduces rotation of the head during impact. This reduces brain injury risk by minimizing the strains in the brain. Cost was not predictive of helmet performance, and this is particularly interesting because consumers might think a more expensive helmet provides better protection, and that was not the case. This first batch is only the beginning. We'll continue to update the helmet ratings and include helmets such as mountain bike helmets and new specific models.